With March 2024 update of Cloud Application Programming Model, the open source attachment plugin provides out-of-the-box asset storage and handling using the predefined aspect called attachments. It also provides a cap-level easy-to-use integration of the SAP Object Store and malware scanning service from BTP. The setup information includes steps to install attachment plugin and the compatible SAP UI 5 version. Using BTP trial account, create a full stack cloud application dev space for Business Application Studio. Let us now create a sample bookshop cap project using CDS CLI and init command. The generated CDS domain model has books, authors, and genre entities. The admin service exposes the books and the authors entity. Start the server using CDS watch and open the application. Select the Manage Books tile, which lists all the available books. Enter the mock user Alice, which has admin rules. Navigate to the details of a book and notice the different facets available for the book's entity in UI. Install the plugin @cap.js attachments using npm add command. To use it, extend a domain model by using the predefined aspect called attachments in the books entity. Observe that this requires only two lines of changes in the domain model that enables the attachment functionality. Launch the Manage Books application again to see the additional attachment table in the books object. Test this by uploading a cover image to a book. Uploaded file will be scanned for malware automatically. Once the scan is clean, the file can be downloaded. Test deleting the uploaded file. In the next episode, we will explore how to provision Object Store service and malware scanning service for usage in attachment plugin.